If you're tired of the app and you want to go back to Origin, go ahead and go to this site here. And what you want to do is download the Origin Fund. I've already downloaded it. So once it's done downloading, you want to go ahead, open it, and you want to run that EXE file. You know, you'll say, hey, install Origin. Make sure you take off update your games in Origin automatically, because this is an older version of Origin. If you get the new version, it will force you to get the EA app. Then it'll go ahead and install Origin. Okay, once it's finished installing, you'll go ahead, you'll put your username and your password in and click on sign in. So once you've clicked on sign in, it'll go ahead, it'll open up the Origin app, and then you'll see this pop up. But don't panic, because this is what we're about to fix. So after that, what you want to do is just go ahead and you want to close it out. Open up your task manager and in Origin tasks. You want to end all anything dealing with Origin, go ahead and all that. And then the next thing you want to do is go to your C drive, go to program data. You want to scroll all the way down to Origin, and then you want to click on your local XML file. Go ahead and right click and hit open with Notepad, and then you hit enter, hit control V. I will go ahead and give you